Everyone on YouTube is now making videos about their income streams or how much money they earn or they did earn in previous year. Well, I don't really have any income streams, so I was thinking to do something different, to show you how much I spent in 2021, the previous year. I won't be able to show you exactly what I spent last year, especially with daily stuff or grocery or stuff like that, but I'll be able to do that with my online shopping and not everything, but with the big spenders. Those are just three sites. First, it's Amazon. Second, it's eBay. And third, it's Apple Store. So let's get to the PC and show exactly how much I spent last year. Let's just open Google Chrome. And we are on Amazon. We're going to my account, my orders, and sort this for the last year. That is 2021. And the grand total for Amazon shopping in 2021 for me, it was £1,615.37. Not too bad, but also a lot. Now, let's get to the big spenders. It's a lot more. Okay, let's start with Apple. Here, I don't have many orders, but as you know, Apple products are expensive. Anyway, let's start with the first one. And that one is my phone. iPhone 13 Pro. That one, it was £1,238. Almost what I spent for the whole year on Amazon. Yeah, it's a lot. Next products I ordered from Apple were two cases. AirPods Pro case and the case for my phone. Those two were both in an order, so the total will be for both of them. They were quite expensive. Now for both the phone case and the case for AirPods, the price was 85.95 pence. Now, if you wanna see a video with the cases or maybe with the phone, you can find those on my channel. So now back to the video. For the Apple, it was only one more product which was quite a lot, and that was my current laptop, that being the MacBook Pro 2021 14 inch, and this one was £3,048.99. That's a lot. The total from the Apple side, it was £4,372.94. Much more than the Amazon one. And now guys, let's get to the last site, which is eBay. There are maybe more purchases which I made, but I don't quite remember them. And I don't think those were that expensive like those. So I'll probably think about them at the end of this video and I'll tell you if I remember some. Now let's get to eBay. Okay, let's get to my account and see what I bought. And let's go purchase history. There, as you can see, it's nothing recent, but let's change for last year, and that's 2021. And here they are. And the most expensive ones were those two, which were my camera and the lens I'm using right now. And for my camera it was 1,399 pounds. And for the lens it was 643 pounds. And that got me to a total of 2,166.01 pounds. I don't even need to calculate the total for the three sizes to know that it's a lot. And from what I can remember, there are two more products which I know for sure the rough price for them. The first one is the microphone I'm using right now, and that's the Sony BM1 something like that. I do have a video for it in my on my channel if you wanna watch it. And the next one is my external drive, SSD drive, and that one is the SanDisk Extreme Pro version 2 or something like that for terabytes. And I think the price for those were around 500 pounds for the SSD and around 300 pounds for the microphone. A little bit more or less. Anyway, let's put the total for 800 pounds. And I think that roughly sums up what I did spend on 2021. Let's get the grand total and see at what number we're looking. Amazon, 1,615.37 pounds. Apple, 4,372.94 pounds. And eBay, 2,166.01 pounds. Plus the microphone and SSD, which are roughly 800 pounds. So let's add, I don't know, 200 more pounds for anything else I brought. Probably it's a lot more, but let's say 200. And the grand total is 9,154.32 pounds. That's a lot. I didn't think it was that much, because you know, when you buy things you don't spend that much at once, and maybe you don't think that you will spend that much, but now when I calculate everything, it's a lot, probably a lot more than that. Anyway guys, I need to think about my spending habits. I need to think quite hard about that. I spend a lot of money on probably useless things. That's it for this video guys. Let me know what you spent and if it's more or less than me. I'm quite interested to see how much you spent in 2021. Stay safe guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.